I wanted to remind all of you that today after this forum, we do have for all of our students a special forum lunch, so I look forward to seeing you there. Please enjoy the performance.
Live from the Colburn School in downtown Los Angeles, California, it's Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory of Music. Hello, I'm your host, Diego Stein, and today you will hear music by Dvorak, Liszt, and Wieniawski. The program features piano, violin, and cello. This morning's first performance consists of the first movement of Antonin Dvorak's Trio for Piano, Violin, and Cello in F minor, performed by pianist Samuel Fitcher, violinist Vivian Kapil, and cellist James Bates.
Thank you.
You have just finished listening to the first movement of Antonin Dvorak's Trio for Piano, Violin, and Cello in F minor, performed by pianist Samuel Glicklick, violinist Vivian Kukiel, and cellist James Bake. The trio is coached by esteemed violinist, pedagogue, and former member of the Tokyo String Quartet, Martin Beaver. To continue today's performance, we will now be listening to Franz Liszt's Sonetto del Petrarca, number 104, performed by pianist Emily Wu. Emily is currently under the tutelage of renowned pianist, educator, and holder of the Carol Colburn Grigor Chair, Fabio Bidini. You have just finished listening to a rendition of Franz Liszt's Sonetto del Petrarca, number 104, performed by pianist Emily Wu. To conclude today's performance, we will now listen to Henrik Wieniawski's Fantaisie brillante sur les motifs de l'opéra Faust, performed by violinist Wenlan Jackson. Wenlan is currently a student of acclaimed violinist, pedagogue, and holder of the Yasha Heifetz Distinguished Violin Chair, Robert Lipset.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have just finished listening to a thrilling rendition of Hendrik Wieniawski's Fantasy Brilliant sur les motifs de l'Opéra Faust, performed by violinist Wenlan Jackson and accompanied by Alice Yu. You have been listening to Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series on Thursday mornings at 11:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. The concerts are performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory of Music. Thank you for listening to Performance Forum. Until next time, this is your host, Diego Stein, wishing you good listening.